Namo Buddhaya, meritorious parents and Dhamma friends. Unlike these days, the great disciples of the past had a firm mind. Now let's see the consequences of a weak mind.
Anvatthita cittasya sadhammam avijānato pariplava pasādassa paññāna paripūrati.
If one's mind is not firm in the Dhamma practice, if he does not know true Dhamma, and if his faith wavers, his wisdom never matures. Therefore, let's increase our wisdom by learning Dhamma diligently and establishing an unshakable faith in the Noble Triple Gem. Namo Buddhaya.